The game is called the Newtonian Shift because it's based on a fictional country called Newtonia, who's entering this energy transition. And essentially the game encapsulates 20 years of an energy transition in a dynamic, very interactive 5-hour game.
I had so much fun. I was expecting it to be kind of dry because it's political and there's so much in the news about it, so people's perspectives are really colored. But it was engaging and very dynamic, and you had to move around and use a lot of critical thinking, but in a fun way.
I want to say that when I came in here, I was the one that was very skeptical. Games are just games at the end of the day, but this is really something of a different nature, I think, where it changes your mindset as you move through the game, and you start to think differently because you are forced to act in a different role.
It's one thing to say, I wonder what the person on the other side of the table thinks. It's quite another to say, I have to play the role of that person and be on the other side of the table. It really opens your mind to really want to say, is there some empathetic positions I could have leaving after I played this game that I didn't have before I played this game?
Jumping into the role of an oil sands company made me realize that, you know, there's a long future for all of us in this game, and we need all perspectives at the table.
The level of conversation and some of the solutions that people brought up were innovative, and if not innovative, thought-provoking. We had great facilitators who actually forced people to be part of the conversation and force some of those perspectives by asking really thought-provoking questions.
The idea is not that we're going to come out of this with all the answers, but we're going to come out of it with a heck of an experience that can spark more strategic discussions around our roles and other stakeholders' roles in the transition itself.
I know for me personally, I would look at it as, what are the larger corporations going to do? So a really big takeaway for me is that me as an individual has a huge role to play, and the opportunity to continue to learn and educate myself and to be an advocate.
I would love to have key decision makers from different areas come and play this game. From executives in oil and gas to executives in renewables, play it at the same time.
I would be thrilled to take this back to my company to get people thinking about what are the issues that we're actually dealing with and how do we honestly see our company facilitating this energy transition. And I think that this game really lays out what some of the challenges are and will give us a really good idea from a company perspective of how we should be and could be addressing them.